It's 24 hours to cure. 24 hours until it's fully cured, but it'll take any weather in that time anyway. So once that's fully cured, after 24 hours, you come back and you paint the top coat over it, which is that darker colour on the sample over there.